MBA Dr. Mona Pathak, Assistant Professor in Department of Pathology, Jyoti Vidyapeeth Women's University, Jaipur. So today I will discuss about glassware that's used in pathological laboratory. So let's discuss. First we discuss glassware and types of glassware. So glassware क्या है आपके ग्लासवेयर जो आपकी लेबोरेटरी में यूज़ किए जाते हैं. डेट आर स्पेसिफिक यूज इन लेबोरेटरी एंड डेट आर हाईली एक्सपेंसिव. ओके, सो दीज आर द वेराइटीज ऑफ ग्लासवेयर डेट यूज इन लेबोरेटरी. सो फर्स्ट दीज आर मीजरिंग सिलेंडर्स डेट आर अवेलेबल इन डिफरेंट साइजेस. दीज आर 500 ml ऑफ मीजरिंग सिलेंडर डेट आर सिलेंड्रिकल एंड सेफ. These are another same that are available in another size that are 10 ml that used for measuring the liquid solution in laboratory. These are another glassware that are flask or these are the conical flask. These are available in different size. So these are the glassware that are available in different size. These are the conical flask that's used for transferring the liquid solution and boiling the solution in laboratory. And the glassware that are the petri dishes that are used for prepare the culture media. Some glassware are also available in pathology lab that are pipette. Pipette are various type that are micro pipette. Some pipette use made for glasses and some pipette made for glasses. So this is the micro pipette that used for collection of the blood. Another glassware of type pipette that is WBC pipette and RBC pipette. WBC pipette available here. So WBC pipette, how we identify the WBC pipette? In which one is white bead available is here and white bead available is there. Next we come on the another tubes. Some tubes are available in pathology laboratory. So these are the tube that is open from one side. So that is the basic difference of pipette and the tubes. Pipette are open from the both side and tubes are open from the one side. So these are the today's topic. So thank you.